The thing with playing on Steam is that you sometimes, especially when you have like comps which are really weak to like one spell or something, that it happens way more often that you get punished than you are getting punished if you are like offline. But yeah. Well, it's not too hard to climb up. We will see if they if we get like this month again, like a top 16. Could play a tree here. I actually think I'm doing that. If we get again, like a tournament or something like that. At least a reason to climb to top 16. Yeah, this is one of the unfortunate things with Dracula. In the beginning, you are often like in the 50-50 scenarios if you slay or not. Especially like here. I would have slayed if I was first this time, so yeah, didn't slay both times, which is not great for sure. I still think he's good. It's a little bit hard versus like the high roll characters. Like if you have a really high rolling Polywoggle, not Polywoggle, Wonderwoggle, Wonderwoggle, and or you have like a Merlin which has a really great start, it's kind of get rough to get like the early kills. And if you miss out on the early kills, it kind of snowballs a little bit from there. Here I had like a lot of chances to get an additional slay, which I didn't get, which yeah, is not too fortunate for sure. So I'm taking the Shadow Assassin for sure. Question is Baby Root or Madman? I'm not 100% sure that this is better, but it's... I think it's okay. I think he's still good in higher lobbies. It's a little bit risky because if like the Shadow Assassin gets attacked first, this can be a little bit rough. I think I take the Baby Root, so if I upgrade one of them, I'm okay. Warm Root is good to get like the additional stats going for the beginning. Ja, good luck. Yeah, like, I'm not really sure, but this happens way too often. Unfortunate. Could have gotten like way more stats here. But it's okay. At least I got like the early Shadow Assassin. And I like Slay a lot. Why did I do that? For some reason I thought I could have used the Bishop in a star here. But yeah, this was not the case. I don't think so. Like, Slay is not really that dependent on treasures. Obviously, you want Harvest Moon in the end. But other than that, you are also don't really need Harvest Moon. Harvest Moon is usually only like the thing which basically lets you slay Good Boy comps completely. But it's not even needed. Like, it's good to get for sure, but yeah. Well, I get another slay here. I value the XP between level 4 and level 5. I want to get relatively fast to level 5, but afterwards I don't really want to get any more XP. Could take the harvest as a Grim Soul here. I think with my current position it's not really that great. Okay. Yeah, plus one health is okay. So yeah, getting to 5 fast is really important. But after that, you don't want to level to 6 fast. Nice, I get another slay here. If I'm lucky, I'm getting 2. No, I get 1. So yeah, let's take this treasure. Let's take the dragon nest. Not really great right now, but maybe later on. Let's see. No, I think I like this. I also take this upgrade here. So yeah, Lightning Dragon is good. Requires a mermaid. Like, Lightning Dragon is basically the unit which requires a mermaid in the comp. But I think the Treasure was good. Yeah, Bounty Board is something which obviously gets you faster to your end comp, but it's also not really required. But it's for sure good with Dracula. Mermaid triggers an additional time the assassin, if you want to say that, yeah. I could go with double dragon. But it's not really a thing I want to do. Usually. I think right now finding Lancelot is one of the things I really want to do. Yeah, I'm taking also this treasure here. Okay, bounty board. I don't mind double dragon, but right now I have three really good characters which are on the front line, so I don't really need the second dragon. And you really want to have like both dragons in your front to have the slay effect. Unlucky. Nice. Yeah, bounty board was really nice here. Lancelot is good. So now I'm already in a position where I'm not really sure where to put Lancelot. Let's see, here he has 2016, so I might be able to activate him if I find like the spell, plus 7 attack spell. Yeah, looking for Baba Yaga Mermaid. Baba Yaga is here. I have like really 12, 31 or 19, 11. I think I'm trying to get Lancelot with a Baba Yaga here, so I'm keeping the Madman behind. If I like upgrade Shadow Assassin, I have one space left. Yeah, Soulshot. I'm not really sure if Soulshot or Happy Little Tree is better right now. I think I'm keeping the Soulshot for now. So yeah, really close to getting there. But I'm losing this round. Could play Herc. It's not terrible. Like, level 6 treasures are usually not really that great. I think it's better than the sure shot for now. So I'm taking it. I can also take you. So I got basically the mermaid. Really need to have like the plus 3 attack on Lens for now. Maybe I can do something along this line. Yeah, let's take another mermaid. Mermaid is not really important. It's most of the times I'm not going for the upgrade. Here I think I have like enough gold. I'm locking the knighthood for the Baba Yaga. Really nice hit. Everything suicides into the Shadow Assassin. So yeah, nice. Got the Harvest Moon. I'm out of the Dragon Nest now. Sure. Get a good knighthood. I could also go for good boy. Like, I have like... Not like, I have a couple of options here. Good boy is one of them. I think it's not really required at this point. I would pick up a Medusa now. With the Harvest Moon. And also another Baba Yaga. At this point I want the Triple Slay. Let's actually do it like this. Yeah, I think that's fine. Wow, I got to the 1 and 3. This normally doesn't happen. One and two? Nope, not this one. Wow, Hercules late. So yeah, getting coin, 22 gold. Could take an Oni King. So right now, more Shadow Assassins, Oni King, the Mermaid upgrade, another Bauer, sure. Let's buff this out of, I'm not really sure out of what range, but yeah, I kind of want to have like give like the Lancelot still a chance instead of playing another Baba Yaga here, but it's really close. It might be better to just drop the Lancelot. We are soon out of the dragon, not right now, but soon, yeah. I think I still like the attack for now, but it's, yeah. Basically, also Hercule is going to drop. So, one Shadow Assassin comes front, I get another Barbar online. But yeah, it looks good for now. This was actually important. Mehmet died. But this is good now. Lancelot gets a lot of sets. Yeah, this was really good. No, I think I still like Shadow Assassin first and in the back. Let's see what we have here. Double your support bonus is one of the good ones. Batmoon. I need to do this fast here. I think this looks good. Yeah, the next turn is going to be interesting. Oh. Let's hope that Lancelot doesn't get attacked here. Damn it. Was so obvious. But only King is stronger. So yeah, kinda want to find a Doozer now. I don't have any Goldman left, so I'm getting also this one. I have basically the complete comp. Which you want. So yeah, only like another Shadow Assassin and Doozer are basically the things you want here. So for now, if this gets disabled from Medusa, I still might lose a fight, but yeah, it looks good. Let's hope that the dragon can actually kill something. So yeah, Lancelot becomes weak now, because he's only 74. Oh, he actually slayed. This was nice. We draw. Good job. Like, if I have a Doozer, this is not even close, but the interesting thing is Lancelot is going to be the drop, and I think I keep the Lightning Dragon around. But I don't need to upgrade it anymore. I also don't want another Oni King, so it's actually only Dusa and another Shadow Assassin, which I want. I guess I can use a spell. Oh, that he doesn't survive. So yeah, if the Dusa attacks into my Shadow Assassin, I'm actually relatively weak here. But it doesn't happen, so I'm completely fine. And also Oni King goes through. Maybe, if the Robin Wood... I thought maybe I would attack the Robin Wood there. Oh, set. So yeah, I need to drop this Lancelot. It's really an issue. But yeah, let's see if we can find a replacement. I guess this is a dead guy, I can also play him first. So he gets at least some sets. Oh no, I got the replacement. But I don't mind like doing something like this for now. Got to slay. So yeah, my 1-1 Shadow Assassin grew to... ...137 in one round. Without slaying itself. Yeah, let's take another one of these. Might be better than the Oni King. I guess. Don't need the Baba Yaga. God damn it. This really reduces the growth. It seems like I'm losing here, but yeah, doesn't really matter too much. I'm losing not too hard. That he removed the mermaid was actually really big. So I'm searching for a Dusa. could also do something like that, I guess. Let's try that. Until I find the doser. Here we have it. Is it? I think I still have like one gross turn. Because it's now better to replace one of the Baba Yagas and maybe even the Mermaid. Damn it. They're kind of small. I think I'm... Like, my Shadow Assassin is one-hitting these. Not the upgraded one, the not upgraded one, so... Yeah. One-hitted. I'm actually winning. So yeah, hello. Yeah, let's play this one. Have like one in the back. I don't even know if this is better than... Maybe actually do that. So he has a 1 in 4 chance to have a chance if he gets to do so. Nope. GG. What is the first number? 1900, right? Here's the one. To 1800. Yeah, let's screenshot this. This is a nice Shadow Assassin.